This thing's right by the door, so obviously I'm going to have to get rid of it, but it sure is interesting to watch. Well, it's taken him about a day to get to this point, but hard-working little guy.